I implore you to let me take men south. Cornwallis defeated Greene at Guilford. Virginia is collapsing.
The battle for New York is imminent.
Greene needs us now. This is foolish.
Greene can handle himself. Can you?
Sir.
Your plan, Major.
Yes, sir. I propose to take Fort Slongo, east of York City. Now, I've drafted the enemy's works, and as you can see here, there are many...
His opinion is wrong. You see that, don't you?
Your Excellency, everyone disagrees. The French, Governor Jefferson, even your own generals, they are all telling you the same thing. Sir, you must abandon this obsession with taking New York.
Obsession?
The war can be won without it.
How can I possibly win one without the other?
If we strike in the South, then it proves to the British that we are everywhere and that we will never quit.
And that New York is invulnerable after all this time. It will be an admission of defeat.
Sir, we've suffered countless defeats, and yet we are still here. We're still fighting, and if victory can be gotten any other way, then we should go and get it.
You're making this choice out of cowardice and fear.
And you are making yours out of vanity, just like Arnold did.
You will amend yourself.
No, sir, I will not. You have been blinded by self-centered ambition. And it will be my men, no, my friends, who pay the price.
Get out! Ready all intelligence to be turned over to Colonel Hamilton.
Already gone.